Hello, my name is Gian Flores Norte, and I'm a visual artist. First of all, I was very young when I started doing art. My mother, she's a political rights activist and as well as a poet. And my grandparents are visual artists, knowingly, more than likely my grandfathers. And my father as well is one of the greatest painters I've ever known in my whole life. It's been flowing through my blood since the day I was born, and I've always wanted to become an artist and do art, and that's what I'm passionate about, so that's what I like to express myself in. My favorite part about art is just being able to see something that was not even there before. It's just created out of nothing, and it's a gift to everybody else that views it. That's why I create art. Every time I go to an art show or museum or gallery, I always get inspired. So I like to take that inspiration and manipulate it in my own way, which is creating artwork. My showcase is brand new. It's majority black and white pieces. It's a new series I did on tabletops, and it's all on wood, and it's just, I had no idea what I was going into when I was creating each piece. People can find me either on Facebook, Gian Flores Norte, or you could check out my Blue Canvas page. It's bluecanvas.com/norte. And also my raw artist page, which you can link through from my Facebook page. And then also, if you see stickers in the streets that say "Gotta Hustle," that's me, because I got that done on myself, and that's what everyone has to do, and that's what I do as an artist. My name is Gian Flores Norte, and I'm a raw artist.